This presentation will focus attention on stacking cubipods and block yard design. 6 hours after vibration, cubipod units can be demolded, and 18 hours later, the units can be taken to the stacking area. The units will remain stacked in the block yard more than 4 weeks to reach the prescribed concrete strength. The design of the block yard will depend on a number of variables and restrictions, such as number and size of units to be manufactured, deadlines, space restriction and available equipment. Cubipods can be stacked in multiple levels to optimize the block yard operations. Cubipods can be stacked in the block yard with different arrangements, for instance, the open and closed arrangement. This is the open arrangement and the closed arrangement. The available equipment and space highly condition the block yard, usually leading to a different optimum design for each specific case. In this slide, you can see 4 optimum block yards with different space and equipment restrictions. In this slide, we have a scheme of an intensive block yard with a gantry crane. This block yard design is suitable for large units and high production volumes. Here you can see a scheme of a block yard with central elevator track and several stacking areas with mobile cranes to handle cubipods. Finally, in this slide, you can see a scheme of a block yard with an edge elevator track and several stacking areas with mobile cranes to handle cubipods. Thank you.